Hello.
Hi.
We're back.
Did you set the delay?
Yes, I set the delay.
Awesome.
We're ready. Are you ready for Adventures in Sonic?
Adventures in Sonic Part 2. Hopefully it's shorter.
Where is this Sonic? What a magical land.
Adventures in Sonic would be...
It'd be the next Sonic RPG, like Bowser's Inside Story.
Oh god, Sonic Vore.
Go inside him, you turn out, his blood is racing through his, like, at Luffy second gear speeds.
No, you know, I'm sure the people at Furfinity and Ink Buddy would really love that kind of game. I'm just saying the game would have an audience.
Yeah.
It would have an audience, yeah, fuck it, do it. Adventures in Sonic, the entire Sonic team just takes place in the mind of Sonic.
So after the 4-hour video last time...
Would have been 3 hours if, like, you know,
not
we were
that,
competent.
Yeah. Not for that bastard Eggman.
That bastard Eggman.
We're going back to Sonic Adventure. Again, on the GameCube.
Yes.
Oh! Ah! Too radical for me!
Oh, fuck! That was loud! Took me by surprise. DX!
Good start. You already eat?
Yeah, I'm done. I finished. I polished off really quickly because I was just starving. Alright.
Any thought given to who you feel like playing today?
Hmm. The hard part's over, apparently.
Yeah. We're done with the longest story. You're the second one.
Select a file! Okay.
Oh, the announcer is suddenly Kuratsuchi now.
You know...
Oh, you unlocked other modes. Now you can go back and do the levels from before.
No, thank you. So Sonic's done. We have... Tails, Knuckles, Amy, Big, and...
Gamma.
So...
And I mentioned a little bit about the various playstyles after last time we streamed.
I take it this guy's gonna take a while.
Not necessarily.
You know what? I'm just gonna get this out of the way now so
okay. that. Okay. Instruction. There's instructions. How to be Big.
I love what? You. You love me.
He said something. Couldn't quite make it out. Oh, it's snowing.
Oh, it is. They said it would today.
Oh yeah, theme music! Okay, so B is or X is cast. Ready for fishing.
Fishing. You know, this is relaxing. This is a good break from, you know, the previous...
Zelda. Fishing was great there, right?
Fishing was competent there.
Unless you wanted to get the loach.
Cast and learn an enemy to attack. When you're fishing, you can either reel in slowly or reel in quickly.
Funny you mentioned competent fishing.
Oh, is this fishing incompetent?
Well, we'll see. Big can hold heavy objects.
Well, then duh! He's a big cat! He's a big ass big cat!
And you can shake with the B button.
Oh, it's. Oh, you're fishing for Froggy!
Yep, you're frogging. Frogging it! Don't put too much stress on the line. Watch the movements and tug the rod accordingly.
Alright, can we play now? It's fishing. How hard can it be?
I want to say Big has the fewest stages at the very least. There's maybe four.
So this is the shortest.
Maybe.
Depends
I'm not
on our competency
when I say
level.
That.
Okay.
I think I would argue the most unique slash fun is the Gammas. And that has a decent number of stages, six maybe.
It's between this and Gamma. I guess we'll save Gamma for last, because that actually sounds fun.
Why is your bed glowing? Are you on top of a radioactive cauldron?
Explains is you know, slurring.
Is that the Black Cauldron? We never did see
the
that.
The Black Cauldron cannot be destroyed! We're gonna summon hordes of the undead at you! I wanted to show that in my class. I'm, interested in seeing that movie. So I put that on the list, and my teacher looked at that and went, "Nope!" And I'm like, "Now I want to see it even more! It sounds awesome!"
Like, she looked at the scene, or she looked at just the title?
She looked at the title, and it had a reaction, which basically was like, "We're not watching this!"
Should have put Hunchback.
Yeah.
What?
Foggy?
Is that you? God!
Voice, the balancing is still a little bit off. Also, that frog is standing on water.
Yes. Frogs can do that, don't you know?
That was a good visual glitch there. All right, frogs don't have tails.
This fucking piano!
Yeah, guest starring Little Richard.
You swallowed my lucky charm, Froggy! This is why you don't voice Totoro characters.
Maybe he just doesn't want to be with you.
I mean, his design is pretty good looking, and he's like a huggable dude.
Is that a
but...
pot leaf? Well, that explains a lot.
No! Smoking
no.
weed doesn't make you stupid!
Well, he's not necessarily stupid. Maybe he just has a speech impediment.
Maybe? My polywog pal! Okay, that's pretty
big in the big city.
Have you seen Foggy? The train station is open. Wow, how did he get here, Ben? Did he just run?
Maybe swam? I don't know.
He learned the technique call ass.
He's tough. The staff doesn't take time very seriously.
As you can see.
This guy's taller than the dude there. He's like 6 feet tall.
Yeah, he can fucking powerbomb a motherfucker.
He
look
lives
at him.
Up to his name. What a huge cat.
Yeah.
Don't insult me.
I have feelings too. I feel like, oh man, I feel like an asshole just mimicking that voice.
He's like
potentially mocking it.
By the way, he is the, I mentioned this to you off stream. Apparently Big is like the Sonic Team CEO or the Sega CEO's favorite character.
You mentioned this, I...
Which is why he appears in so many games despite him having no reason to.
He's just the guy that's like a...
Let me give you some advice.
What is it?
When you're fishing, you gotta wiggle the lure.
I am an expert fisher. I want him to have like a creepy fisherman voice, like, you know, the one who's like at a cabin who speaks in riddles.
Frog, go into the water. You don't come out in the
yeah,
water.
Yeah, there we go. That's his new voice.
That will attract fish. What? He's just ignoring that he's in a conversation, just looking around.
Something bites. Okay, yeah. I'll figure it out. Where am I? Okay, Fairy, where am I supposed to go?
Well, you got
to fish in the sewers?
He
is a hillbilly.
Start at the bottom, work your way up to fresher waters.
I chased my polywog pal in the sewers, I did.
He can jump, too.
All he cares about is fishing.
Like, I know he appeared in the All-Stars Racing games. I think he was in Sonic Riders.
Yeah.
He was in Heroes.
Oh, there he is! Let me guess. Foggy! Yep! I was on the money!
What's wrong?
This is sad! I feel so sad right now!
Why?
Oh, just lift the car and drop down. It's fine.
Man.
Those wheel axles aren't shattered.
It's fine. People do it all the time in superhero cartoons. I get
Superman just threw a fucking car at me.
Sir, you're clean. The giant cat just wrecked my car! Sir, that's impossible. That's what I said!
Okay, apparently can't jump that high. He's not a Sonic jumper.
Yeah, even Amobians, even when they're not very mobile, are still more mobile than you.
Yeah.
Truly, they are the superior race.
You seem lost.
Hitler, like, sees how what Amobi can do is like, we must interbreed with them.
God, what kind of fucked up half-breeds would that turn into?
I don't know, but apparently they'd be full Mobians.
They never really explored that in any Sonic continuity I'm aware of. Half human, half Mobians.
God, nobody... Well, that's because you don't want to have the mental image of, like, a bunch of humans fucking half animals.
Unless it's Sonic 06.
Yeah, in which case that's apparently okay.
There's only one way to go! Go there!
I'm trying!
Go right!
Dang it. So it took
that's
me
left.
Here...
You just came from there.
I was trying to go right! It's not letting me in!
Is your control... Right! Straight right!
I...
There.
Oh my god, it made it seem like the entrance was like up and to the right somehow.
Oh, you came here as Sonic. Your memory sucks.
I do. Yes. I'm sorry, that was a 4-hour stream. I can't remember everything that... Anyway. I'll probably watch it be kicking myself later.
I think, yeah, okay, yeah, you had to move slightly further.
Look at that slow walk.
Well, I can't find Froggy. Guess I'll just go to the amusement park.
Okay.
That's his sneaky walk. On to Twinkle here. Park, yep.
Ugh! The first place we're fishing is at a fucking amusement park? Security's gonna fucking kick us out!
At least it's not in the sewer.
Yeah.
Can you imagine just seeing a guy at, like, Wild Ways with his fishing rod in the water?
You'd be wondering,
what are you fishing for? He pulls up a bikini bottom.
Hello, monkey! Ow!
Yeah, they're still not your friends. Whack
well,
him. Just
oh.
Whack him with a rod.
So if I just hit B, he just swings his rod like he's just hitting something
and
with a samurai sword.
You can see where Froggy is, so don't just throw it in anywhere. Go in and see where he's at, where you gotta hit it first.
Oh. How do I do this? Is there a map button? No.
No, you jump in and use your eyes.
Oh.
That's a fish, alright.
If I catch fish, do I get anything extra?
I don't think so, but I'm not sure.
How big are Big's levels? No pun intended.
Very the smallest.
Okay, good.
Like, this whole area is the level. This is it.
Stupid monkeys!
I mean, granted, this is level 1, so it's the smallest.
So I can't hit him with the fucking lures!
Who would have thought that a fishing rod was a shitty weapon?
Go made it work! Is that it over there?
I don't know.
Not.
He's somewhere in there.
Hey!
Oh, there he is.
Oh. Moving is...
I know, in big intervals. They'll also notice if you like reel it in a little bit. Any movement is good.
Okay, good. Alright, well, he was somewhere over here, so I'm gonna try again. Froggy! Ah! Other way!
Not quite far enough. Is your lure a frog? Are you trying to catch a frog with a smaller frog?
He actively keeps a cannibal as a pet. Pig the serial killer.
You know what? I can believe it.
He may seem simple.
Oh, there he is. No,
oh,
fuck
no,
off,
the fish! Yeah, he's the quicker one.
I think, can you press both at once to go even faster?
I'll try. So, fuck. Hey!
Yeah, he's towards the back.
No, not you! No!
Remember when
fucking
you,
get over here!
When you get a bite, press down on the control stick.
Okay. I got it! What?
No, he didn't bite. You moved it.
Can I just catch him by hand?
No, that'd be too easy!
God damn it! Stupid frog!
No, man, I'm just happy in here. And I don't want to come out again.
Froggy!
You know, I imagine, now I'm picturing is Big sounds like the big Moonanite, and Froggy is like the little one.
God damn. See, I would try to picture different voices for Big, but every time he opens his goddamn mouth, it's just like, I'm forced with the reality that he did. I don't know what did he sound this way in the Japanese version?
I don't. We actually tried to look that up, remember?
And I couldn't.
Inconclusive.
We can always turn on the Japanese voices for a bit. Yeah! I got him! Ah! fishing. You try it. You're probably more competent at it than I am. And we don't. I don't want this to be another 3 hours because we don't have that kind of time.
Yeah, Eli may be coming over for another podcast episode later today.
Yep.
Foggy.
Foggy.
No, fuck off. Fuck off, fish.
You catch a fish, it does nothing for you, I take it.
I don't know, I don't think it's worth it.
Oh, there's Foggy! There he is!
Come on! Take a bite! Nice and close.
Come on!
Damn it, you stupid frog!
I'm here. He's going for it. He's going for it! No, fly tension! What did Big say?
I didn't catch it. Yeah, epic fishing!
What's with Japan and their fishing? Oh. Okay, that's a fourth down.
Now what am I gonna do?
I don't know, Lenny. I'm sure you'll figure something out.
Lenny?
Mice and Men.
Not too bad. Oh.
Level C.
Well, that takes care of that. I guess it's Big the Cat scenario.
That was the easiest level, and I had to do it for you.
Oh, God. At least I know how it works now.
I don't think you need to go in here.
Oh, whoops!
Minigames!
Oh, you can just... I'll just... So anybody can do the racing shit.
Yep.
Alright. Even Big the Cat, just... Like, he found a cart that fits him. That's good. Why does he doesn't need to sound the way he
Oh, there's Cream again.
Hey, Cream!
Bunny!
Bunny!
Okay, we're...
This character is the very embodiment of the word derpy.
Yeah.
The way he runs, the way he walks, it's just like... He's...
He doesn't have... At least he's not wall-eyed.
Yeah!
Where are you going?
His eyes are actually, you know...
He's just got, like, coke eyes.
Yikes!
A frog just leapt out of that elevator!
Big's day out. What next, beach?
I don't know, ask the fairy.
Fairy! Where are you going, fairy?
Oh, that shit again.
I have to do that again?!
How many ice stones are there? How many people are solving this?
I'm Mr. Know-It-All. Hold down the L and R buttons if you're having trouble attracting fish.
Okay.
Wait.
Does that make my lure extra sexy or something?
Your lure will come right back to you. Oh.
Okay.
Bet you didn't know that!
No, I didn't. Thank you. I guess I'm going to the train station.
Onward to the ruins.
It just could.
Oh, ow. Ice stone.
Didn't you see a stone with an ice pattern on it?
Ready to explore.
Wait, was it supposed to be at Station Square?
No.
Oh god, I hope not.
I think not, maybe, I don't
know.
Oh
no!
Well, let's look around here first since we're here. It's not gonna be
sorry!
It's not gonna be in the cave, because that's where the stone goes.
Yeah.
It's gonna be an obvious place. You don't have to go through, like, leaves.
Heaven forbid that, you know... Getting the stages is straightforward.
Well, that's the exploratory part. Yeah, Sonic Adventure 2 kind of nixes this and just goes stage to stage.
Yeah. Seems like it. Hey.
Tails?
Hey.
Wait, I don't know him.
Hey. Hey, Tails. Hey. Hey, Tails! You have an ice stone, Tails? No?
What is it, Big?
What the?
Yeah. I don't know, you were saying it like, hey, Vegeta.
Hey, Tails.
Hey, Tails. Tails. Hey, Tails.
Hey, Tails, I'm trying to find my froggy.
God damn it, Big, he's not here.
I need to borrow an ice stone so I can find my frog.
It's not here!
Yeah. I've concluded that. I'm leaving.
Check the cave to your right.
Oh, you mean the one?
Yes, down there.
You sure this isn't a sheer drop to death?
No.
No, it's not.
To the right.
Why, it's Big! Stop spinning in place!
Not here, everywhere.
Here it is. No, that's
no, that's a dude.
Sorry, everything looks small when compared to Big.
Do you need your glasses?
No, I'm good. Discovered a Chao Garden. Deep in the caves. Don't tell anybody.
It's a secret to everyone.
Come out here, right?
Yes, we'll just check it. What's in here? A monkey?
The monkey doesn't give a shit about me.
And Eggman. Okay, Eggman is in here. Confirmed.
What the fuck?
This is not the ice stone, though. I guess this is something later for Knuckles to, like, dig in?
Maybe. Eggman was here.
I hope it wasn't at the ruins. Check the jungle area.
Yeah. Jungle area's up here, right?
Yeah, to the right.
Alright. Like, by the waterfalls?
Yeah.
I mean, that would make sense.
Or maybe, I think last time it came out of the waterfall, didn't it?
Maybe.
Doesn't seem to be doing so.
Oh, fuck. I don't wanna...
Wait. Oh, there it is.
Okay, cool.
Oh, no, that's just an egg. Maybe, I think.
That is...
Yeah, it's just an egg.
Dang it.
It's not useful to us.
Can't even splash the water in frustration.
No. Man, fishing rods aren't good for anything.
How do I get out?
To the left.
Oh.
Man, you're blind. To the left.
Fuck you!
To the right. The giant series of platforms going up the wall.
Blitz in!
Behind you, 180 degrees.
Fucking hell! I can't see shit!
You do need your glasses.
I do! We'll grab them
right here!
It blends into the wall!
Now you're just blind.
Camouflage! Fuck you! Come on, blind your boy!
Don't see it! Where is it?
Shut the fuck
up! It's not gonna be in there.
Before I kick your ass with the fishing rod.
Oh, hey, Knuckles. Just hang
out. Knuckles! Hey, buddy!
Green colored stone somewhere?
I thought we were looking for an ice stone. Maybe it is in the jungle? Can't be. They wouldn't make you go that far.
What jungle? So up here then, huh?
That's the caves. But man, I don't know, maybe it's... I have no idea.
Wow, this...
For all I know, it is in Station Square.
Well, go back to... Well, because the fairy here asked us, did you find the stone?
Didn't you see a stone with an ice pattern
on it? No, I didn't!
We check back in Station Square?
Okay, we kinda have to. Sure as hell not down here.
Wow, he climbs fast. So it's gotta be either in Station Square or in the jungle.
I guess we check the jungle first?
Up to you, man.
Alright,
That's the cave. The jungle's through the minecart to the left.
Okay.
Yeah, straightforward.
Unless they sealed it off, in which case.
I mean, the minecart was there, so it should be accessible. Yeah! Oh, good, I fit.
Foggy! Alright, here's the jungle.
There's no fall damage.
Okay.
Yeah! Splat.
Haven't we been here before, has anybody?
We came here as Sonic, but we didn't explore. This was just before the final, like, Eggman level.
Oh no.
Yes, it is a maze.
Oh no! We're gonna be here forever!
Do you want me to look it up?
Go ahead! Welcome to 4th Seat Studio Streams, the only realistic two guys gaming on a couch simulator.
I'm having flashbacks to the Sasquatch in Dexter's laboratory.
Did he also talk like he was Big the Cat?
No, that's the only noise he made was.
Well, great. How do I get out of here now?
Oh, yeah. GameFAQs with its ASCII art. Going back to the 90s.
Oh, yeah. Remember GameFAQs was the shit?
Oh, hold on. This has information about Big. Big is a big, fat cat. It is his first time in Sonic games. His stages are easy and fun to play.
Okay, I call bullshit on both of those.
Just fish in every stage for your pal Froggy and you're done. After that, you may want to finish mission B or C or just to go to the next stage. Yeah, I choose to go to the next stage. As you play, you may get a better lure to catch bigger fish and get better rank. Okay, maybe that'll make things easier.
Okay.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Okay, I guess we're going. I guess we missed it at Station Square. We have to go back for it.
Get the ice key behind the Twinkle Park elevator.
Alright! So we totally fucking missed it!
We didn't look back there. Just in the sewer drain out.
Spent all our time digging around in the ruins.
Okay, I made it. I made it.
God damn it! They just made it solely for marketing purposes, didn't he? They gave him a big fluffy design. Big huggable design, and they're just like, hey kids, what can he do? He can fish. He loves frogs.
I think they just wanted a joke character. They wanted a big, goofy, huggable guy.
Well, he's not, he's less goof. I guess he's. Man, Japan really loves their Disney Looney Tunes, huh?
Yeah. Them Disney Looney Tunes.
Well, I'm just saying the Disney.
Yeah, the water's not gonna hurt you.
That style of cartoon.
It's just gross looking.
Is it behind the elevator?
Yeah, over there.
Oh, yeah. Ah, fuck!
What's in the sewer?
We were in the sewer!
Well, we weren't in that part.
Fine.
Like, there are power-ups scattered about. Yeah, see, like that.
Yes, we got...
Lure power-up. We got a better lure.
Okay, good. Use this to catch bigger fish. We're not trying to catch fish, we're trying to catch frogs!
He's always the same size. Alright, let's get the stone. Looks like a key. Maybe I can use it in the Mystic Ruins.
I'm sorry for calling you an idiot, Big. You truly can't put one and one together. I guess I was too quick to judge based off of his voice. He can't help it.
He's like Goku. He's just simple. He's a carefree dude.
Imagine Big the Cat like dressed in like a warrior suit, like
he's Yajirobe.
Reasonable arguments, but with that voice.
Yeah.
Judge me not by the sound of my voice, but by the content of my argument.
Now, he may not sound it, but he actually won all of his cases as a defense attorney.
Yeah.
You can trust him.
He's actually really good at what he does.
Jack McCoy doesn't want to fuck with him. I guess we're going in here.
Oh, yeah, I think. Yeah, that's the right way.
Imagine misplacing the stone somewhere.
Yeah, that would suck. I think it respawns back at its original. It finds its way to the end of the sewers again.
No! Okay, good. I thought it was just gonna fly away from me.
Yeah, like the Dragon Balls. You use it once and then it fucks off.
Yeah. What did I get?
I got a life preserver.
What does that allow me to do?
You've discovered the life belt. It keeps you afloat when you are in water.
So Big has graduated to the only Sonic character that can swim. And he's a cat.
I don't know.
An unathletic cat.
I kind of preferred it, like, the humor content and just him just standing straight up in deep water. Just like
running around.
Yup. He's the only character in Sonic who can swim. And he's a cat.
He doesn't even use the rungs, he just grabs around the ladder on the other side.
Yeah.
Ready for some ice fishing?
It's cold.
Maybe it's cold outside.
So we went from amusement park play fishing to actual
real ice fishing. Except not in an igloo, but in like a big glacier. And there's spikes to make it cool! At least he's not hanging from icicles.
Yeah, and you know what? At the very least, this level doesn't time you. Because I kind of figured this is gonna take a while.
Yeah, it's fishing is a leisurely activity.
Oh, is he in here?
Well, jump.
First person perspective is useless when playing as Big.
Yep.
You gotta kind of
go
like that.
Around him. Remember, you can float now.
Yeah. But can I? What if I wanna? Oh,
you
I can toggle it.
Yep.
They really did.
Dun 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 dun.
Don't even joke about that, okay?
And we came up somewhere else.
No!
Too confusing?
Let me up! How do I jump out?
Just jump, without pressing any other buttons.
A is the button that...
A is the sync button?
Yeah.
Oh.
The old A to sync. You know...
There's a way to break ice in certain spots, I think.
Okay.
Like, jump on that patch to the left there. To the left, then.
Blur doesn't do shit.
There we go. Oh, skeletons!
Fuck, that's terrifying. What was that?
More better lure? Yep. Now we can catch bigger fish!
Yep. I just want to catch Froggy!
I didn't see any fish in here, did you?
No. I didn't see shit. Oh, Dig, slow down. Oh my god, the ice physics looks so weird with Big!
I mean,
nah, it's not even letting me fish in here. Well, I guess it is.
Yeah, probably good to look first, though, because that's a really deep hole. What are you doing?
I'm looking in!
Well, just jump in!
It doesn't look like anything's living down there.
Yeah, not anymore.
I didn't see shit.
Alright, we'll look at another spot, then. Oh, there's a
hole. Anything down here?
Is anything alive?
Oh, yeah!
There's
a,
like a
shark!
That's okay, they don't hurt you. Nothing fucks with Big the Cat. Oh, and there's spikes on the ceiling.
Except for monkeys.
That's a fish. Looks like a trout. There's a tunnel?
Tunnel? Really?
I think.
Thank you. The hole?
No, yeah, behind you.
Oh. Not this one. The other
no,
one.
The other one.
Alright.
I think there's a spot that needs broken yet. To the right.
To the right.
Back in here, yeah.
And... Yep. Uh-huh.
There's more sharks.
Fortunately, nothing fucks with Big the Cat.
So now we're entering, you know, the stages where you actually do have to find the spot where Froggy's at before fishing him.
Oh, well, yeah. Detective work, I guess.
Hey, cats make great detectives.
The Great Cat Detective.
You never saw that movie, did you? The Great Mouse Detective?
I have not, no.
Average.
Yeah, that's... You said that Road Rock is sworn by it.
Yeah, I didn't... He grew up with it, though. I didn't care for it. I didn't see it until I was an adult.
To be fair, you don't care for a lot of things.
Yeah.
I guess in here.
Well, if you looked.
Yeah, I can cancel out of it. No, I just did.
Is that L&R? Does the...
Yeah, L&R. Which I guess is, you know, useful if you fucked up and you don't want to waste time reeling it. It's not even letting me see.
Well, go back that way. Go past the rocks.
Okay.
Is there an invisible wall? No, there's not. Something swam by you. Couldn't see what it was.
Oh, it's another fish.
A piranha.
Yep.
You know, there are surprisingly few robots. Robotnik has not tainted this area.
Well, that's because Sonic killed them all. I guess
okay.
This
is post-Sonic.
This is supposed to be the epilogue?
No.
No, because...
Remember, we saw Big.
Yeah.
During the final chaos fight.
He's gonna have to fish on it all like his giant aircraft?
Yes.
Oh my god. Yeah, you know what? I believe you.
Oh, okay.
I'm invincible!
Nothing can hurt me, even though nothing was out to hurt me. Except, well, spikes, I guess.
I miss my froggy. Not here, I guess.
Sonic and Knuckles had the best invincibility music.
Yeah.
I am You want me to try?
Yeah. This is gonna be a long fucking stream.
I told you, fewest levels, but that doesn't necessarily make it the shortest.
I should have picked Amy. I was on the fence between this and Gamma, but apparently Gamma is the one that's like, you know...
Mildly depressing.
Is it mildly depressing?
Kinda.
Oh, then it's a good thing we didn't do it.
There's like a bridge over there. I guess I can't do anything with that.
Yeah, seems like...
I thought maybe I could, like, break that with enough... Use the boulders!
What?! What sorcery is it?! Try picking it up? Whoa. What just happened?
I don't know.
You see that?
It moved. I don't think this is working right.
I think you have to push it some way. But you were pushing it before, so...
It budged slightly. Now I can't grab it anymore.
What button were you pressing?
Oh. If I let go of B, it kind of nudges it. Is that right?
Did you do it? Did I win?
Camera? Is it talking about this ice? The kind I can just jump through? Was I supposed to be using rocks for this? Why? I am a rock!
The rock!
Yeah, I could've just jumped through that!
What a useless game mechanic! Oh, there he is. Alright, let me actually try the fishing part.
Let's get for another angle.
Okay, Big's gameplay apparently had the least amount of work done in it.
Think so?
I don't know. Okay. Ice fishing!
Just standing around a hole. Oh, he's right there.
Oh, no, hey, what? Not that way!
Hey, what?
I can't think of any British Sonic characters. Well, I guess there's Eggman and Nega, but... like, British animals.
Foxes? No, but that's Miles isn't,
It's too high now.
Oh. Have to wait for it.
Wiggle it. I think left and right work better than the other kind.
God damn, the big intervals are really fucking with me.
Once
Froggy.
Once he's noticed it, you don't need to keep working, so.
No, not the eel! Oh, fuck it! Okay.
This sounds like Zelda music.
Yeah. It sounds like Ice Cave.
Yeah, very kind of minor key. He's against the wall over there.
Alright, I'm gonna have to recast it. I'm gonna have to recast it. God damn it, Big, thank you.
He's up towards the surface, so he's not deep. You wanna catch a shark?
Ah! Frog! Froggy! Froggy!
Knock down!
Ah! I hit down!
Use B, because A is gonna break it too easily.
Alright.
And I think you wanna tug it in the direction he's facing. I'm not sure, honestly.
Alright, so hit the stick.
Yes, use the stick in B. Are you reeling in at all?
I kind of. Okay, I think you got it.
This is very funky music.
Yeah.
Like, I can hear this in Cowboy Bebop.
This is the kind of stuff that just screams good Japanese music. I gotcha, you dumb frog! Get the fuck over here!
You did it!
Is that why he just lets him go again? And just 'cause he's sad?
Apparently, he grip better. No, the frog just keeps getting away as soon as he's caught.
Not too bad.
Flesh for Froggy.
Because we need more gameplay.
Okay, we got the frog twice.
How many more times can we catch a frog?
Where did that froggy go? Could he be here?
Oh, there's the music.
Wouldn't you like to know? Is it nighttime?
Seems like it. Oh, casino level?
Casino? We're gonna go fishing in a casino?
Yeah, why not?
No, we will get our asses kicked! You kidding me?
Just move out of the water in time with their bouncing out.
Alright, there we go.
Yeah, like that.
Froggy!
I wonder if he goes long enough if Big can get fast enough to do the run upside down thing. Almost!
he kinda make it up the wall. Big is unique to Mobians in that he's not very fast at all.
Strong though.
Yeah.
Nope, dead end.
Dang it. Alright. Guess I'm going the opposite way. Yeah, we have to go fishing in a casino. Okay. This is for people who want to play video games just to completely relax and just fish.
Yeah. Was there... there was like a fishing minigame in the Game Boy Zelda, right?
Oh, yeah. Link's Awakening there was, yes.
All right, so that's where that shit started.
We're in a cutscene right now, by the way. It's Tails!
The Fiend!
I can hear the rumble on your controller.
Whoa!
Tails just slowly backs away. That's not creepy!
Oops!
Thank you, Little Richard.
Everything's good.
This game, I guess Dreamcast couldn't load a lot of this animation at once. The character models are too complex.
It's Dreamcast. It was pretty good for its time. But then I say as we play this on GameCube.
I mean, it wasn't really changed much in the port. I think they just added Cream the Rabbit and that was about it.
They just added her in a couple scenes.
And I don't know if the Chow Garden was a feature in the original game. That might have been added to the GameCube.
It does feel like it's tacked on, honestly.
Yeah. Did you find out where we're going?
I will in a second. I just automatically assumed casino because... Oh, wait. Yeah, we're going the right way.
Oh, it's daytime now. No? No cutscene? Oh.
Froggy!
Yeah, don't chase or anything. Just let him go.
Oh, he's going to the beach. We're going fishing at the beach.
Yep. Never mind that, you know, frogs and salt water don't necessarily mix, but... Yeah. The waters here are protected, part of a preserve, you know?
The waters here are protected.
You're gonna get your ass kicked!
By an ancient Mayan curse. You walk in there, you're gonna be rained to fire upon.
It means you can't fish here. Oh, here, like the... this map. But if we go to the beach, it's fine.
Froggy!
This beach is a no-no, the other beach is great.
Is a giant cat fucking blocking our way? I guess so.
What are you gonna do about it?
Okay, let's stop fucking around. We need to get to the beach.
Yeah.
Who knows, maybe we'll meet Sonic. He's cool. I'd like to check in, please.
You're looking for Mr. Froggy?
There ain't no one here by that name is staying at the hotel. Aww.
Big X Froggy G.
Big the cat's the DJ for Froggy G.
Yeah, sure.
Oh no.
Ladies?
What's with this hotel?
They just let monsters run around. They shouldn't allow frogs to just hop all over the place.
Oh, you're not talking bad about me. A frog? Comes hopping up towards the beach. More girls. Oh, those were the only two? Why can't you get any girls hitting on Big the Cat?
What a shitty pool.
Look at Big the Cat!
A lot of him to go around.
There's plenty of Big to go around. More monkeys! I got one.
Good job. You killed a monkey.
Alright, so... Oh my gosh.
Yeah,
this could be fucking anywhere!
I remember this being not a good level.
So that's why you're looking for help immediately?
No, I was looking up Big the Cat Harem,
but
it didn't turn up anything.
God! Oh god! Okay, here's what we should do. You've heard of Jaden Kaiba, right?
Huh?
Jaden Kaiba is a dude who specializes in taking harem commissions. So if we ever have like 70 bucks to give him, we should commission like a Big the Cat furry harem. Get like
Crystal
all the big ones.
Star Fox.
Crystal, Rinamon from Digimon Adventures.
Carmelita.
Yeah, Carmelita Fox. Amy.
Lopunny.
Lopunny. Babs Bunny from Looney Tunes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just he probably think it's weird, but he'd do it.
Yeah.
And by the way, we don't want any of us, we just want Big the Cat.
Obviously. We try to make Big the Cat an artificial academy.
We have to do custom modeling for that, I feel.
He'd look like a smurf. I don't know, look around. Dive in the water.
He said just up ahead, so alright, I guess I'll do recon. Oh fuck, there are a lot of fish.
Yeah. There's like an area with a cove that goes underground to another area, so he might be in there too. At least we got chill music.
Yeah.
Oh, is that him?
Yeah.
Well, that was easy.
He said the fairy said up the head.
Cast on the water.
What? Oh, yeah, I can?
Can you? I'm asking.
I'm, okay. Well, technically, I'm here, so.
You're not close enough.
Okay, let's try it now.
Yes, you can!
I can! Hey! Foggy! You, oh, what?
You can fish
other
anywhere.
Way!
Well, move the stick the other way.
I am! I'm moving it both ways, and the force is only going one way! No joke, that's what's going on! Alright, I'm gonna try that again. I'm gonna give it plenty of lead this time. No, not you!
You want a hammerhead? Again, the side-to-side is so more effective than the...
Well, I'm trying to find Froggy. He's... Oh no, whoops! Fuck it, I'm gonna catch this fish.
By the way, you lose a life if your line breaks.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Why didn't you fucking mention that before?
Didn't think it was relevant. These big fuckers can be a pain.
Yeah, it's, things like, Shark, I didn't want Shark, I wanted Froggy. Or, like, maybe he was like, I can eat this!
Yeah.
You know, it makes sense for Big to be, like, a fisherman, because...
Cats eat fish.
Yeah, cats love the fuck out of fish. Fish and milk.
That is a derpy-ass looking shark, by the way.
It's fitting, I guess. I'm just holding the stick down. Oh, shit! You know, Big's actually doing pretty well.
He's not budging, despite he's just floating there in the water.
Big expert fisherman! You want to call somebody to get, like, a fucking fish, you call Big the fucking cat,
you're losing line.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and anytime you're not reeling in, they're pulling out.
That makes sense. Explains why... Well, I lost a life.
I get eaten by the shark.
That was the world's chillest, like, life losing.
Yeah.
Alright, fairy.
He responds in the
Where's
same
my
place.
Frog? Okay.
I'm sure she'd say that no matter where he was. Is he in the same spot?
Froggy?
There he is.
He is?
Yeah, right there.
Okay, so next time I see a shark hit the line, I just don't hit the stick at all.
Well, then you'll still lose a life.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Once they bite, it's
no,
your life's
I, on the line. There's like, you have to actually respond when they...
No, you're talking about, yeah, before the hit happens, you can avoid it.
Where the fuck is...
Right down there.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah.
Here, Froggy, Froggy, Froggy! Here, Froggy!
You've seen it. Don't move.
Ah! I fucked up! Let's try that again.
Got him.
The frog, fortunately, is...
Real.
I'm trying. Again, I don't want my line to break.
You don't rotate the thing. You don't need to rotate it at all.
Okay.
And if that works, that's fine.
I just... Hey, Big the Cat, we want you to hunt a whale. Okay, boss!
Wow, that was fast.
Yeah.
And I remember this being, like, the hardest level, too.
Well, we made it... We
got lucky.
We made up time. Yeah, that was pure... Big the Cat, I want you to hunt a Leviathan. I will! And he does, too! I bet you. Oh, no! Gamma stole his frog, you
fucking robot!
Rocky?
Uh-oh.
What are you looking up? You looking up Big...
On Jailburu?
Yeah, of course you are.
Come back, please! Give me my
It's just him and Froggy.
I'm begging you, please! I'm begging you!
Oh, he's so... Okay, I guess that makes sense why he's on the fucking gunship now.
It's kind of like Big Totoro.
Yeah. Oh, you're looking at Big Totoro across him.
No,
yeah,
I just looked up
Big is totally a fucking Totoro character.
Yeah, just with an unfortunate voice.
Yeah, and his personality itself would be fine. I mean, maybe if you gave him, like, a high-pitched, like, kid's voice. All right!
I think we got enough of those in Sonic. Suddenly we're on the egg carrier.
God! Oh! Good nose, huh? So, for expert, dude, Big the Bounty Hunter.
Yeah.
You broke the law. You're coming with me.
There are three things I hate: kids, dogs, and women with attitude. Cats are fine though. Froggy's in the
hot shelter. If anything, his simple personality would be refreshing to Spike.
Yeah.
So wait, what did the fairy say?
Something. It's in the hot shelter.
The hot shelter. The hot shelter entrance is open.
Okay, where is it? Is this it? Maybe you have to jump on those buttons.
Hammer switch. Try hammering the switch, or just throw something heavy on it.
I'm heavy.
Try jumping on that little button there. Oh, yep, that was all it took.
God, okay, we're almost done with this, huh?
The entrance to the hot shelter is open. The door is locked.
Obviously, you're lying, guy.
I think this is the last stage. The last fishing stage.
Oh, is there an action stage involving Mr. Cat?
Yeah, he's gotta fight Sonic.
He's gotta fight He's gotta retrieve his frog from chaos.
Got some golden statues there.
So Eggman's ship has just a random ass fishing pond, huh?
Well, it's got an aquarium, apparently. Let me guess, the fish are what's the shield for? Is that protect you from one bad fish? I guess from monkey bombs.
Monkeys. Yeah, like that. That's fine. We can just ignore him.
I'm a pacifist!
Don't make me hit
Oh,
you.
He's got speed boots. Speed mode! Yeah!
Oh, this.
Gotta go fast!
Oh, right. Or bouncy.
He barely meanders! Okay,
Good door noise.
Yeah. Sounds like a water boiling over. Okay, what?
Oh, okay, that was expositional. That was a dramatic look over the shoulder.
Yeah, I thought he was gonna be like gunned down or something. Like, it was so weird. All right, how's this gonna work?
Oh, don't ask the fairy. Just press the button. Press first, ask questions later. Oh, okay. Thank you, fairy.
So the frog must be in here, right? By that logic.
I guess, I
it
think
almost
so.
Have to be. Okay,
yeah,
so there's
look
fish.
Around.
Everything's so green!
Just jump in! You're so afraid of water, cat.
I'm sorry, this is a Sonic game. Usually Sonic, I'm not used to Sonic characters, you know, surviving
there
in water.
There he is, you just passed him.
There he is, okay. Yeah, this floating ring kind of makes things a bit unfair.
He's directly under you.
Hey, Froggy.
To the right. I think he swam past. There he is.
Froggy!
Notice me, Senpai!
Froggy Senpai, I'm gonna get a bit rage out so that.
You know, if I tweak it a little, it turns it into Admiral Swiggins.
I just need to give it a British accent!
Froggy!
I say, Froggy!
It.
Come join me! I too know a froggy!
Dig the cat tea time, fuck. Alright. Do you think Baby Cat should ever have his own game doing something?
I mean, Tingle got his own game.
Yeah.
Okay, Big the Cat can get his video game after Waluigi gets his video game.
the same level of importance, you think, huh? Well, we're done with this game, this section! How long did it take?
1 hour.
Wow!
So we could do, like, Amy or something.
You think Amy will only take an hour?
Yeah, Amy's is short, I think.
Right, we'll do Amy's, too. There's gotta be more than this. Big the cat's granted. Yes! I've found my frog!
Suddenly it's William Shatner.
Christopher Walken. I was trying for Christopher Walken.
This time he's got a force field to keep the frog inside.
Yeah. That's strange. And then he wakes up!
It was all a dream!
Oh no, he's just switched toys!
You're showing mystical prophecies to this guy? Yeah, sure, he's trustworthy with the fate of the Earth.
Wait! Wait a minute! No, they'll tell me there's more!
Gotta catch the frog in the fountain. No, not really. Oh, hey, look, emeralds!
Hey, congratulations, you get to... Wow!
He's like four times my size!
Oh, it is a mystical prophecy. I thought he was just teleported.
Trust me? Trust you.
Okay, I don't know how to...
That's actually not fair. He has not said duh once.
That's true. He actually spoke in complete coherent sentences.
Yeah.
Even if they were a little, you know, simple, it's still... You know, it's not like he's from Florida or anything. Sorry, that's a bit low blow.
You're so apologetic with your jokes. I don't want to offend anyone.
But I want to make these really funny jokes.
Good 14-year-old voice acting.
The controller itself. It's like a boy putting on a girl's voice.
Yeah. I have no idea who did voice her.
Big doesn't say a fucking word.
He's just watching. That was weird.
Froggy? I don't like the looks of this place.
This voice actor should be shot.
If something happens now, there's no point to my rescuing you.
Oh, okay.
I don't know who would bother to save us both.
He's like, it's the same kind of voice as, like, the big Galook.
Yeah.
We better get going, buddy.
Like the big dumb dude, and we watched, Secret of the Hunchback.
Oh, yeah. You'll do just fine, Esmeralda. Okay, so we gotta evacuate?
I guess so. We're going to the bridge.
Okay. Where's the monorail?
I think it's just jump in that, to the right.
I'm trying to access the computer.
Just press the call button. Oh, okay, that's a button.
We are retreating, Froggy.
Big the Cat is a large, fictional, anthropomorphic purple cat from Sonic the Hedgehog series. His character designer may be either Yuji Uekawa, Takashi Iizuka, or even Naoto Oshima.
Nobody knows!
They don't know who made this guy. No one wants to take the credit. No one wants to take credit for this fabulous creation.
That's harsh! Like, okay, the voice may be a bit derpy, but his design's okay! Like...
He's 18 years old, by the way.
Okay.
Originally voiced by John St. John.
John St. John! Can I just, like, jump off the edge and get out of here?
He's Duke Nukem.
What?!
Big the Cat is voiced by Duke Nukem.
Are you serious?!
Yup.
You should be ashamed of yourself, John St. John! Maybe he had to force his voice like that so it wouldn't come out like, "We better get out of here, Froggy!"
Now I'm just gonna picture Duke Nukem voicing
you. Big the Cat! Now what do I do?
protection levels are for pussies.
Okay, I think we're at the end of Duke the Cat's Big the Duke. Sorry, Big the Duke. Cat Nuke. I mean, oh no, it's Chaos.
He was in Dota 2
as,
oh, I don't know, Axe, Bloodseeker, Enigma, and more.
Axe, Bloodseeker. Wait, is there a guy in Dota 2 actually called Axe Bloodseeker?
Those are two characters. Okay. Axe and Bloodseeker.
Oh, god damn, alright. I don't know anything about Dota 2. Uh-oh.
Oh no, a big water fish.
Oh wait, was one of the Chaos Emeralds hidden inside Froggy all this time?
Seems like those are his only really big roles, are Duke Nukem and Big the Cat.
Nah, Dota 2, if Dota 2's doing okay.
Yeah. By the way, you looking forward to the Emoji Movie?
Alright, oh, is that is a thing?
Yeah.
God damn it. By your tail. You know what's gonna be a real surprise? We it comes out and like critics are giving it like rave reviews.
Yeah.
And it'd be like, what?
I heard the Angry Birds movie is actually okay by a couple of people.
It's on Netflix. I'll give it a watch. I'll give you a report.
Okay, so at some point the frog ate Chaos's tail, and so it's been missing this entire time.
That explains why it didn't have that tail when we were playing Sonic. It's Sonic! Look
what happened. Hey, you want me to help you out?
I got this.
Alright, let me just fish for... He's just water, right? I can
that's
fish any water.
Specialty.
Uh-oh!
Actually, that's a good point. Water is big specialty in Sonic's weakness. So, he's your friend,
eh? No sweat. I'll get him back. He's a giant by Mobian standards, and he's a giant by human standards, I guess.
Yeah.
But he's so lovable and humble. Don't worry, we'll get you
back. Eggman, you just
crossed. Oh, we are fishing for Chaos!
Yes, you are. This is the final boss.
So weird! Fucking hell! Okay, I gotta aim.
Oh, there's the frog. Where the thing is, I guess.
What a boss!
That was it.
Why was I expecting anything different?
Okay, so the levels might have been a pain, but that is the most pathetic final boss fight in the game.
Well, it's like, Big wasn't fighting anybody, he was trying to get his frog back.
Yep, that's it. Time to get a move on.
And that's at the end of his story.
They don't pay me enough to fight you.
You harmed my frog friend. I guess
we gotta...
How's the fight going on over there?
Maybe walk towards the plane is all we have to do? That was it! Now that's just pandering. Sega's like, yeah, you did it! You figured it out!
Maybe this was like designed for kids. Like, hey, your kid maybe doesn't want to play a hard video game. Give him Big the Cat.
And then they have that exploratory shit where you gotta find random stones everywhere.
Pad this game at... Peg Big...
Whoa! CG. The videos in this game look so much nicer than the game itself.
Yeah. So Big the Cat hijacked Tails' plane and then got the fuck out of there.
Yep.
So he could fly a plane reasonably well.
Well, he's not stupid.
He's not stupid. So why does he talk like that? I guess because he wants to.
Yeah.
Maybe he has a hard time with English and he's fluent in his native tongue.
Maybe. He speaks cat very well.
He's fucking like Shakespearean in Cat.
He and Nathan Lane would have a great time.
Yep, now I'm going to fish for the rest of my days. Whatever else happens, I got my fishing rod, I got my frog.
He's got a very Cheshire Cat-like tail.
He has a very Cheshire Cat. He has the same coloration as Cheshire Cat.
Yeah, same stripes and everything. Just needs a big tooth. Maybe that is Cheshire Cat.
It just went, he just got really fat and stoned and...
Yeah.
Frog! Cheshire Cat's heart melted when he encountered the frog and it's just...
Whenever he wants to go to Wonderland, he just smokes a big one. And that's when he's at his most zen. Alright, I think we can skip the credits now if you want to. No?
Unfortunately, no.
Okay.
We're trapped here. Oh, I did it!
We just press all the buttons at once.
Yes, I did.
All right.
A big resounding nope for me.
Well,
hopefully that doesn't mean that we... Yeah, 100% clear.
All right. Well, I wouldn't fit in Amy's if you want to. Right, or Tails's or maybe Gamma's.
Amy's is fun.
All right.
Oh, I should have hit instructions.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
Panty shots!
Oh, she's coming out of your face afterwards like tee-hee! Come on!
I think she was blowing a kiss.
Yeah. Was her D? You said her D was like very sexual in nature?
Yes.
Okay. Yep! Rouge the Bat, fuck her, we got Amy.
See, I'm bored. Every day, same old thing.
What are you looking up?
I'm looking up who her voice in this game was.
Lena Inverse?
No, she was Lena Inverse in Sonic X.
Your hero, you mean your fuck buddy.
What? All right, in that one game you appeared in before, Sonic CD.
And now he's gone, and there's nothing left to do.
Sonic CD, a game that was discontinued by Sonic 2.
Anime power rivalry, Saitama versus Goku. Okay.
Saitama, because he can kill anything with one punch.
Okay, Wikia.
Is there an eclipse today or what? Nobody forecast a storm or anything.
What's going on? Oh, we got CG. Oh no, it's the Egg Destroyer. You know, after a certain point, the government agencies would like take a look at Robotnik and go, "No, we can't let you live."
Well, that happened in Sonic X, and Sonic Adventure 2, the government considers Eggman a threat. Not that they can do anything about him.
Yeah.
Ah! Watch it! Ow!
This is
where you're going, buddy!
Oh! Animal friend?
Yep. It was like, I think it was like Jennifer Doyland or something it said.
Yeah.
But she didn't have a wiki page.
Well, so it's just some nobody.
Later replaced by Lisa Ortiz. Lena Inverse.
Yeah.
Now that said, that it wasn't until Shadow the Hedgehog that Lisa Ortiz took over, but I thought it was Lisa in Heroes. I guess we'll find out.
Let's get out of here!
Go to the burger joint. They don't allow robots in there.
We don't serve your kind!
Oh, that makes me sad.
That was one of Eggman's robots, huh?
Why'd you need to cut out the music so you could say that?
And somehow you got away, right?
Well, because the chase is over. It's not dramatic anymore.
You know, don't pay out or anything.
No, just cut.
Both from harm. I'll stand by you all the way.
Bird I've just met.
Yep, so she's got the
hammer space.
She's got a very floaty jump.
Yeah.
Her speed's not the best.
And you get to see her ass every time she runs. That's the best part.
I wonder so many people were like, yeah, Amy, the sexiest hedgehog.
Giant hoop skirt. She's a character who's made for panty shots. the shortest skirt with the widest brim.
Yeah, who designed that dress, a hooker? Oh, so if you're running and you hit B, you just... Oh.
Yeah, she's the most mobile character. Well, except Sonic, maybe.
Alright, so where am I going?
I guess...
Well, when in doubt, talk to the fairy.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
They did a decent job making her play uniquely for as little as you play her.
As little. So she's got, like, one of the shorter, Well, what?
I want to say it's the second shortest after Biggs. And probably the shortest in... Oh, there's Cream again.
Yep, there she was. A cameo because she wasn't actually in the game.
Spot the Cream.
I'm Mr. Know-It-All. Here's a tip. Woohoo!
You have a hammer. Yep. What?
Fuck you! Alright, someone needs whacked. Nope, too close.
I can't.
Well, you can't bring yourself to do it?
Apparently, Amy can't.
Okay.
Alright.
Just started playing Amy, go straight to the casino.
Well, Amy's
Maybe we had Rouge all wrong. Maybe Amy's kind of the loose member of the Sonic crew.
Rouge is actually
loyal.
Uptight.
Yeah.
Wait, Amy's royal?
Loyal.
Okay.
Like, she'll have all the sex, but only with Sonic.
Only for... That's what we call single-target sexuality.
Yeah.
I have multi-target sexuality. It's Sonic! Oh, Sonic.
Sonic boy.
She's like...
You know what, though? Don't we all wish we had a gal like that chasing after us?
Yeah. But then again, Sonic apparently doesn't... He doesn't like those love urges, so he just runs away. What? When does this take place?
Actually, we ran into her during the Sonic story.
Yeah, but this not in this context.
There was just a lot of Sonic story to keep track of.
Yeah. Alright, so we're going to the casino. No, that's not the casino.
To the right.
Oh, yeah.
There we go.
Okay.
Those for repairs.
Repairs?
Oh, we came all the way here. What are you doing, Walter? What's up? Hi, Amy. Are you walking around?
How do you know me?
I guess everyone knows the Mobians. Wanna go grab a soda sometime?
Oh, you're creepy. He looks like... Okay, in retrospect, he looks like one of those fat men that you see in, like, those hentai comics.
Yeah, kinda.
That trend of, like, we gotta have the most unattractive males possible.
Not that you know anything about those.
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, there's the gambling problem lady. I remember her.
I tend to wander this way at sunset. Sure.
My legs have a mind of their own.
It's not my fault. Good thing the casino's closed, lady.
Mom wandered into the casino again.
That's why it's closed.
Wanderless.
That's why it's closed.
Drink
repairs.
Less.
Sorry.
All right, the strike is going on.
Yeah. So we can't. So I guess we go to the Thriller Park.
Maybe. I don't know.
The beach.
Probably the park. Maybe go ask the ferry. No, it's not.
Yeah, let's go ask the ferry, I guess. Oh!
Beach is closed. Everything's closed!
Am I going the right way? No.
Oh, wait, hold on. Go back. To the right, under the stairs. It looked like there was a button. Under the stairs.
Oh, under?
Right there. What is that? Can you hit that?
Oh, hey, shit, you're right.
No, it's just a pedestal.
It's not heavy. Wait, unless...
No, it's just a pedestal. Weird decoration, though. It sure looks like a button.
Why is the hammer not very powerful? It's a giant-ass hammer. Is it mostly a balloon? No, there's a way I can do this. I don't have access to light dashing.
It's useful against everyone except the big bad.
So the only one that actually matters.
Yeah. So you can still take out robots with it.
I imagine.
Oh, there he is.
All right, Barry.
At the park.
Where are we going?
Sonic was just standing over there.
What? The fuck does that mean?
The park.
What the... Oh, I guess that's where we is.
He's waiting for you and everything.
Sonic did like five things in between that the previous scene and this scene.
Yeah.
He truly is the fastest thing alive. Okay, fuck that!
Look, a theme park. No one takes the robots seriously.
I guess robots are like as useful as those droids from episode 1.
Yeah.
They exist just to get shot.
I will say there's a reason that they don't go into the actual lyrics of the song when they play it in the game here.
Is it sexually explicit?
Implicit?
Implied sex, not explained sex.
She's 12.
That's true. Then again, Big's 18.
Yeah. Evade Zero and grab the balloon.
For Britannia!
You don't want to get kiosked.
Yeah. No, that'd be bad. Those who are prepared to fuck should be prepared to get fucked. Get away from Zero, huh?
Yeah. Pretty good, Code Geass. Hentai.
Is this a stealth game?
No, you're just being chased, so keep moving.
Oh, I can't take that. That's Zero, huh?
You can knock him out with your hammer. You can't destroy him.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hit the buttons.
I did hit the button!
No, you didn't. Now you did. Beep!
Like, get away from me.
You sound like a printer. Or a
fax machine.
Yeah.
So really, the Pico Hammer is more useful than, like, in the air.
I guess.
I can't hit the button!
That button to activate. There we go.
There we go. Alright, I guess there's another button I have to hit.
Yeah.
Not that one. Oh, shit! You can turn them off?!
I don't know. I guess. Maybe. Uh-oh.
Is that a laser, by the way?
It's like a targeting laser, yeah.
Oh.
There it is.
No, that was the one. Oh. Do they turn off after what? No, they don't!
But you can apparently walk over and turn it off.
That's so dumb! What if you...
Well, you're supposed to just go in a big circle, not this obtuse shit you're doing.
I'm trying to get my bearings, okay?
You're always trying to get your bearings. Oh, now we're inside. And the music's sad.
My heart feels like it's breaking right now. I feel like we're intruding on a JRPG, which the hero's love interest got brutally murdered.
Like, we're
gonna
go through this and see Ganondorf or something?
Ganondorf, like, impaling Zelda with his sword. Oh, not you again!
Well, yeah. Dude, your reactions are on point. Like, your reflexes.
Getting closer!
What, the smacking sound?
Fucking Final Girl Simulator.
Final Girl?
It's a trope in horror films.
Oh,
it's,
right.
Oh god, the controls are reversed!
Oh, I guess you're in the mirror? Yeah, that was you. Apparently.
That was so bizarre. It's like in the 70s and 80s, the girl who was the last survivor, it was always a girl, never a guy, and It was all, and it was almost usually a virgin. Oh, come on!
Did you not see the big gap in the floor?
No!
Or the shaking? You're bad at video games.
Shut up, I'm better at you than you.
Are you? Beep! Oh, it fucked off, okay.
Fucking reverse controls.
Hey, you caught it this time! Good job!
Shut the fuck up!
It really is just a bad horror movie. Amy and the Robot.
But this fucking music, too. I guess I,
jump!
Yeah, oh, it's fine. There's that to protect me. Yep. No, it's back!
Oh no, it's fake Totoro!
Gotta stay one step ahead of. Oh no.
Or we can.
I'm not taking that risk, sorry!
We just keep moving, that works too.
Amy runs like shit up a hill!
Yeah, she's a bit slow. It's okay, when we get to Heroes, she'll be a speed class.
Oh.
Next time, Hedgehog, next time!
Yeah, it's not like you can just jump up and grab her or anything, she's touched the balloon, so yep. You can just flail in impotent rage.
Yeah. Sonic the Hedgehog was added to the- what list? The Blacklist?
Reddington, I need you to take him out!
But he's the fastest thing alive!
Yeah, it's okay, I'll get my friends in the FBI, they can handle it.
I'm guessing that's I think this includes other games that you can play, maybe that's the Game Gear version or something. They included a collection of games with this game.
Oh, really? So you can play Sonic on the Game Gear in the using Sonic Adventure?
Yes.
DX? Oh my gosh. Gotta show that off at some point. Gotta show off Sonic Game Gear.
We have the other two. We have the GameCube collections. The one with the Sonic R and Sonic the Fighters.
You mean the one that Red Rocket parodied?
I think that was at the Ultimate Genesis collection when that was coming out for PS3.
Yeah.
Which I also have.
I wonder where Sonic went.
No, he's driving go-karts.
He doesn't give a shit about you and me. Oh shit. Amy did all that, and yet at the very end,
got
failed.
Caught in a cutscene. It's like when you drain a boss's HP to zero, and they're like, "Haha, I was just playing around. I win instant kill."
Yeah, hopeless boss fights. I hate it when you do something and it has no effect. It's like, why bother playing?
Yeah. Sure are walking slow there, Sonic.
He's kind of meandering. It remembers when he... Oh, no. Are we almost done? We're on the carrier already.
Then again, we thought the carrier was almost done for Sonic, too, remember?
Yeah, then that was like, what?
Halfway through?
Alright, what do we got here?
Alright, Gamma theme. The character with the best animations in this game is a robot.
Because it makes sense. It's not like Uncanny Valley.
Yeah, it makes sense why they're stiff.
What do you want?
Give me the bird.
No.
What?
Microsoft
I can't
Sam?
Hear you, what?
Why not?
I don't need to tell you anything.
Remember when we watched Wall-E and the bad guy was literally voiced by McIntosh?
Yeah, that was great. It sounded like it, too.
Does not compute.
You don't even know?
Did I ever tell you what love is?
Good lip syncing.
Please, Mr. Robot.
Mr. Roboto. No! He backed off.
You have feelings for something you know nothing about. Illogical.
I pity you.
He sounds like...
your programming. You are missing something.
He sounds like a roboticized Professor Utonium.
Yes. Pretty, why? No lines!
Nope. Sure are shaking there.
I'm leaving now.
Escape. Escape. Run! Run! I am Sinistar.
Just kidding, nah, I'm just fucking with you. Close gate.
Yeah.
It's dangerous here. Hurry, you'll be at the risk of your own fate soon.
You're really nice. You're different from the other robots.
Alternate continuity where Amy rides him around, she's a shoulder lolling.
Why? Okay, why would they give a 12-year-old a provocative song like that, then? That makes no sense!
Because her whole character is that she's lusting after Sonic.
Well, then why make her 12?
Because he's 15?
Mobius?
Yeah, sure.
Because Mobius mature earlier because they're wild
it's
animals?
Supposed to be cute.
She's supposed to be like a little sister tagging along everywhere, and then they made it all sexy.
Sonic gone sexual. High score!
Let's see if you can clear this awesome game.
Awesome!
Wait, what? Hedgehog hammer.
The ultimate security system. Whack-a-mole.
You know, it's a good thing this has a explosive radius.
Yeah. I think the thing is supposed to be, at least going by, like, Sonic X, you don't want to hit Eggman, by the way.
Yeah.
That, like, Sonic's not totally opposed to romance or anything. He's just, you know, in the... He's young. He wants to run around and shit first. He wants to not be tied down yet.
You suck!
That beat your high score? You're pathetic, Eggman. You get the warrior feather.
That's the total, like, fucking text scroll that Sonic Spinball uses!
Yeah.
Behold the warrior feather. Now you can do the spin hammer attack.
Yeah!
Yeah! Oh, they gave her a feather in her cap, because
yeah.
It's stylish, I guess.
Yeah!
Oh, that's it.
Yep,
it's manual spin attack.
Yes.
Go through the hot shelter and find a way out.
Oh, I don't want to interrupt Big's fishing.
Well, at least we know where the hot shelter is. That was a very dinky switch sound.
Yeah.
Dink. Wow, this is only stage 2.
Hot shelter. You know how this game reuses levels, right? Reuses like level designs.
Somewhat.
Yeah.
Only really for Sonic and Tails. Other than that, the levels are all unique for each character.
Yeah. Well. Imagine Sonic 03. Imagine playing through the same game.
I think you gotta go the other way.
Three times. There we go.
Well, that's Sonic Heroes reuses levels, and that's the biggest criticism with it. I'll have to like play Amy's theme at the end of the stream or something, because I can't play it through the TV while the
this is going on. Yeah.
Balance on what? Oh, gotta go fast.
No, not that thing again.
You fell off.
Oh, am I gonna
there's a ladder.
I'm gonna die down here. What are you? Can't fucking hit shit.
Yeah. Stationary hammer is kind of a pain.
Wish there was a way you could do it, like combo or do it like mobile, like.
Yeah.
Get the drain switch.
Thank you, fairy.
Big the Cat, only character to ever be able to figure out swimming.
Yep. Well, to be fair, he wears a life belt, but still.
Well, he figured it out!
Yeah. He's the only character to wear a life preserver.
It says left one, right three.
What does?
There we go, figured it out. It says...
The challenge isn't figuring out the combination, it's just entering it.
Have you mastered wheel spinning?
Let's test you.
Not you again!
Cue the didgeridoos.
Oh, you stopped.
Well, shit, stairs, my one weakness.
Not Daleks figured that shit out!
Daleks?
Yeah, because they have a flat design. People are like thinking, oh yeah, stairs will stop them.
Mm. The women's bathroom. He'll never come in here.
I guess I'll just freshen up a little bit. Can't jump. I guess it's rude to jump on there. I'm sorry. What?
Now's not the time to use that!
Oh, sorry! That was kind of rude of me, I apologize,
You don't interrupt some guy on the pot. I don't know if I want these rings.
It's fine, it's just a friendly neighborhood stash. Alright, we'll continue. Oh, no, not you again! Oh, it took you a moment to, like... What?! Oh, don't tell me. Oh, I guess
that was the women's room. This is the men's room. Why is there a women's room on the egg carrier? I guess you gotta have some for the ladies. Eggman inviting the ladies onto his ship.
Oh, what? What am I supposed to do?
Go the other way? Good landing.
That was
10 out of 10.
I really stuck the landing there. Alright, this button and... Oh, it reverses. Cool. Now instead of giving power, it's sucking it away.
Hey,
I guess.
They're still being kind of creative with the levels.
Yeah. No!
Whoa!
Oh, great. Back here. Wonderful. Better get the rings. Oh.
Nope, they're gone.
Oh, wait, there's more of them!
Oh, there, you got your bathroom rings. Are you happy?
I don't want to die. Oh, I could have just...
Yes, you could have just walked out. Fuck you, bot.
Alright, now it's time to strike while the iron's hot. Fuck, Amy! Shake your cute
My
little...
arms are tired!
Shake your cute little ass and get down there! Alright. Oh. Okay, good, I can't die here.
Well, you can, don't try too hard.
I'm not gonna automatically die from falling off these things. That's what I meant. If you don't have, like, you know, if you're both feet on the ground, you can't jump. There's, like, some games which allow you kind of a leeway, like...
Where are you going?
You kind of fall off and still be able to jump. This game offers no such luxuries. You're either on the ground and you can jump, or you're slightly off the ground, and you're about as controllable as the United States election.
Like, well, that was that's very controllable. Obviously. So it's like Mario 64.
Yeah. I figured this out before!
Just gotta moonwalk. The robot is nice, he's just letting you figure this out.
That's not like he's combat effective up here.
Yeah.
He works better in, like, you know, flat surfaces.
Not a very well-designed robot.
Yeah. Well, it's Eggman. What are you expecting?
Jack Spicer could have done better.
Oh, no, Jack Spicer could have totally made a better robot. Jack Spicer probably has made better robots.
Yes, sir, Mr. Spicer, whatever you say is right.
Like, there's a reason the villain still kind of kept him around.
Yeah.
He knows his way around engineers. Wait, what am I supposed to be doing?
Going up, I would presume.
I guess I go this way. What does this do? Oh, it reverses it so I can go the other way.
Gameplay!
How do we extend this gameplay as long as we can? Let's add some switches. How do we make it so that they don't get there that quickly? Maze.
You just stuck
there. It stopped me, James! I was moving and then it just went to a dead stop and I got crushed.
Okay.
Shut up! I'm telling the truth!
Yeah, the door will open. Just walk through it. That'd be bad.
No promises. Okay, hold on, I need perspective. Okay, those kind of fall a little bit.
Yes, they do.
It's like, it's lower than... So I gotta adjust, there we go.
Good thing the robot's not still chasing you.
What the fuck could it do? Well, that sure was,
Good thing you got that warrior feather, it's sure coming handy.
Yeah, I can do this. Oh no!
Way to go, asshole!
I didn't think it would do that!
You could try to get on while it's closer. Oh, there we go.
Should've done that to begin with. Maybe try to be careful. Oh no, the risky option was the correct one. Oh fuck. You know, it's nice that we were able to balance out a somewhat boring minigame thing with, like, something that has excitement and danger. You don't know when the masked killer's gonna come, but when he comes, you better move your ass!
Yeah. What are you doing? You're timed!
What are you doing? You're timed!
Well, look around!
I was looking around!
You were looking in a circle.
Shut up! I was trying to hit L, but it wasn't working! Did you not hear me?
Oh yeah, nothing works in this game. It's all the game's fault.
Shut the fuck up! When we get there, I'm handing it to you! You can hit L till the cows come home, and it's not gonna work!
Well, I know
and then I'll say, I told you so!
Well, I know where to go.
I don't! Alright, I'm on to your tricks, asshole!
What, the magical, spike box?
Shut the fuck up!
What, if it stops when it's not touching you, that's magical. I didn't say that didn't happen.
You implied it didn't happen. Yeah, way ahead of you. Momentum! Look, I'm pretty honest when I legitimately fuck up. I'm like, oh, I fucked up.
I know.
So, you claiming that I just would make up something to hide my...
Well, at least if you fuck up, at least that's the end of it. You're not just standing there and you get killed by the timer.
Okay.
Go where the coins are going.
Okay, I know. I want you to see this. So... R works, L doesn't work. R, L, R, L.
I'm still running.
Just put your whole body into it.
Yeah.
You notice that?
Okay, there's a floor down there.
Kind of. All right, fuck it. Whee! Thank God, a checkpoint. Oh, I should probably move. No!
This computer's too interesting. Oh, block puzzles.
Oh, why?
Well, they're not really puzzles, just put the color in the color.
Oh, okay.
Really good thing the robot's not here.
You know, it could attack here and end it, but it's feeling sorry for us, so...
It's gotta go in the hole.
Alright.
A little bit touchy, the controls.
Yeah, the controls are not wanting to cooperate with me in this game. Orange. You know, Amy's role in Gamma's life is a bit- Oh, fuck! Oh, come on!
Oh, look, a way through. Thankfully, the glass has no,
The music's too funky for the- There should be horror stuff going on.
Too funky! At least there are now plentiful checkpoints.
Yeah.
And slopes to meander up.
It's fine, at least Zero. At least we outran Zero. No, we didn't! No! No! Don't make me do fuck you!
Gee, it would be bad if the robot were here, huh?
You knew! Ah! Fuck off!
Doing block puzzles, man!
Oh no! Oh no! Where did I throw it? Okay, good.
I can't fight you now, Papyrus. I'm doing your puzzles.
God. Papyrus. Was it Papyrus?
I don't know.
If he ever does make an Undertale sequel, it should be a completely separate genre.
Yeah?
Like Sonic Adventure style, just platforming. Or maybe a beat-em-up.
I mean, it's not a separate genre, but, I mean, the Monster Girl Quest went from visual novel, basically, to, full-on RPG.
Yeah, Paradox. Look for it soon on this channel.
Yeah. Supposedly that's got like an amass an army kind of story to it.
Oh, nice! Like Pokemon physics?
I guess.
Did I win?
There's one more.
Oh god, where is it?
I don't know. Maybe up here? Go in the spring.
What?
Go on the spring!
File, go on the fucking spring! I doubt it's up there though! Okay, I'm up here now. Where is the thing? Oh, it's just a place! No,
go over there, go to the right.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me!
I've played this game.
Ugh.
Is the robot gone? Did he fuck off? Oh, there he is.
At least I got some leeway, it seems like.
He's afraid of girders.
But he's too wide for these narrow things.
Yeah.
Oh. Ha! Ah, I win! Now let me out of here.
Thank God the time limit is not 10 minutes. I wonder what the hell the time limit is.
I don't want to find out. Do you want to find out?
No. Yay, a balloon! Wow, it sucked to die here.
Yeah. That's why they brought you this, I guess. Yay! All right. So last big story is I gotta go fishing for my friend. This story is, oh god, a killer, I gotta run from it.
Escape the robo-killer.
Knuckles is, I'm gonna go treasure hunting. What's Tails?
Follow Sonic.
Yeah, he tends to do that a lot.
Yeah.
Oh, is she getting the vision?
Yup. Gamma's on an extermination mission. He's hunting people down.
Oh, man.
Huh?
Oh.
Looks like a good place to be right now.
Looks like an Aztec temple and more Aztec...
She looks disgusted.
this place is disgusting. It's like a really shitty theme park.
Yeah. We're actually on Legend of the Hidden Temple now.
Hey, Knuckles!
Just never gloat in victory.
Never gloat in victory.
We win. Kid is walking at exactly the same rate, pace with the same animation.
It's always kind of random when that triggers. I think,
therefore I am.
What the fuck?
We're too hyper.
Come on!
You couldn't find a fortune cookie? Yeah, yeah. What about the other two? They figured it out.
We're also too hyper. Full steam ahead.
Okay. I don't think you can get anything useful out of these guys.
I feel like this is just Amy's subconscious giving random bullshit that... What's up with...
What?
Like...
Shoulder buttons?
No, the L button is just not working.
Huh. I mean, maybe the game just doesn't want... Like, chooses when it wants to let you use the camera.
Not up here?
Nope. You're gonna have to explore.
Okay, exploring.
At least we got great music. Not repetitive at all.
Yeah, this is all really good music.
She did, like, the Luigi flutter jump for a second there.
Yeah. Here? No.
What am I doing again?
Like, I was escaping from Robotnik's lab, and then now I'm here.
What if she just never figured out what Navi wanted?
And so ends the tale of Amy the Hedgehog.
She was just in this delusion forever.
She goes native and marries a prince or something.
Yeah, sure.
And produces a hybrid.
And turns out to be Knuckles' ancestor.
That would be a twist. You know where I'm supposed to go, don't you?
No. I have some idea. Look for one end of the map where there's like a tunnel off to another area, maybe.
Alright. This is where we entered, but...
Is this where we entered? Okay, so another part of the map? No? Okay. I guess this is here. Like, this goes to the shrine. Maybe we're supposed to go to the shrine.
We're too hyper. Yeah, it seems like there's some... They just decided to reuse unfinished assets or something.
This message should not appear. Apparently there are a bunch of messages like that in Paper Mario. In the Japanese version, they had messages for all the Toads where they shouldn't have dialogue because they weren't accessible at that point in the story yet.
Yeah.
And they didn't translate them into English, but... Just funny that Japanese Nintendo would go through that trouble.
You think of everything. You know, if there was I would put messages where, like, I knew nobody would, like, be able to find them and have, like, some very insightful stuff about, like, the story or something.
Yeah.
Like, maybe spoilers.
Just wait for the game to be hacked years later.
Yeah. That's what I call hacker's reward.
Oh, right at the good part.
What happened? We'll never know.
I guess that's our mystic experience.
What was that?
What was that?
I wonder if I'm dreaming. Oh my, I need to get out of this place.
What? This place? What? Why is this place? Serious? You can just kinda, you know, chill here.
To be fair, she can't swim. Apparently. I don't know. I mean, the joke is that Sonic can't swim. I don't know about other Sonic characters or if that's just a result of the game mechanics.
Mobians can't swim. I guess. Except for Tails, who also figured it out.
Yeah. Not in the traditional sense. He just uses his, you know, tails.
No, in Sonic 3, he's able to, like...
Yeah, he doggy paddles. You're right.
Yeah.
Would you like to get a milkshake?
It's everyone. So, we're pretty much done with Amy's. Just two levels.
Too late, buddy.
There's gotta be a third one.
Birdie. Not Birdie!
Birdie!
We got two great animal pals in this game, Froggy and Birdie.
At your service, sir.
It's Gamma.
Dispose of these annoying pests.
No. I'm good now.
Sir, we'll comply. I've got better things to do.
But why must we extend this war between the humans and the Mobians? Can't we coexist?
The war causes reckless bloodshed on either side.
Maybe the Mobians would like to come out of their mountain prison. Oh, okay. I guess we just missed the Sonic beating the crap out of him.
No, he's just malfunctioning. The sad music. Don't. He's...
Amy? That's one of Eggman's clunkers! Out of my way!
Meanwhile, in Sonic's story, this was just guitar music playing.
Yeah.
Before,
Sonic's feelings about the situation... decidedly,
different.
Okay? Yeah.
You sound like you're just utterly done with this.
Amy!
No, I'm just like, there's nothing to do.
Okay.
Right now.
I guess I'll let him go.
Yeah, then. Amy's story seems to be a lot of cutscenes.
Yeah. Oh, we need Amy in there. Okay, just get her in a couple levels where she's running away from everything.
I could swear there's more than two. Maybe there's two levels in a boss fight, but I would have thought there'd be three levels at least.
I'll nail that Eggman. Can't let him escape.
Yeah, to squash him.
Warrior's nasty, you are.
You know you call Spyro Scrappy-Doo, but Well, I thought about it. You know who else is basically Scrappy-Doo?
Who?
Jade.
You okay?
Granted, she's really good at, like,
she's
spy
stuff. She's not annoying.
She's good at spy stuff, but when it comes to fight, she is just kind of, let me at him!
Okay, here's the thing. They actually let her fight, and she proved to be competent. So,
against,
that's the difference between
against it, Mooks.
Between her and Scrappy-Doo is that they never let Scrappy-Doo fight, presumably because he was awful at it.
Yeah.
And also, Scooby-Doo is a horror mystery series, whereas Jackie Chan Adventures is an action
comedy.
Fantasy series.
Yeah.
So, it's kind of more acceptable for, like, a
yeah, character. Giving the whole world that panty shot.
A whole new world. I feel like I should be lining up at our arcade machine to play some Marvel vs. Capcom. That's what that music reminds me of.
Does it?
A little bit.
Same cutscene, different thing flying away.
Wanna take you for a ride. And so it's the tale of Amy!
Not quite.
Final level's gonna be the beach. For no reason.
Maybe.
We can love how you underestimated how long that would take.
I mean, it still took us the rest of the time. We're just over 2 hours.
Yeah.
There was a lot of cutscene. That's a nice Dreamcast car back there.
Yeah, they all look...
Okay.
An Amy video game.
To be fair, she is after this point. She stops getting kidnapped, not like Peach.
Yeah, she's like, I gotta stop getting kidnapped. No, she gets kidnapped and... No, she doesn't.
I guess, yeah, she does appear in Adventure 2, though she's not playable.
Yeah.
In single player.
No, it's Birdie's family! So I'll help you
find your family. She's got her own mission going on.
Hey, police, you think you could help Amy find the bird's family?
So I'll help you find your family.
Bad Warthog Man can't find his friend!
Bad Warthog Man?
Axe Cop character. There's a storyline that was just entitled, Bad Warthog Man Can't Find His Friend.
Okay.
This is what this has become.
There's one more level. Going to Eggman's base.
Oh, gosh. Alright. Fine.
Oh, it's so far, too.
Less levels than Big the Cat!
Yep. Probably for the best. You're going to the jungle.
Oh.
On the minecart.
Yeah. Alright, and I remember where that is. See, that...
Whee!
It's very random when it wants to work.
She gets some airtime. It's just whether you're moving fast enough. She has to be in that running animation there.
God. So no last-minute turns.
No.
Okay. That works. Alright, how does this work?
If you follow like a wall. Actually, here, can I see it?
Yeah, go ahead. If you think you can end this quicker, go right ahead.
Oh.
Oh, I saw what you were trying to do, though.
I got a little ways. Run, Amy!
Hey, Amy!
Damn it. Yeah! Panty shots! I wanted to get on top.
Yep!
I don't remember this bridge.
I don't Looks like she's going to a premiere.
Yeah, it kinda does.
Yeah, we'll see Angry Birds movie. Then a terrorist action's gonna happen.
It doesn't help that Amy has more of an hourglass figure than most of the older Sonic characters.
So weird! Bullshit, she's 12!
Funky!
No. Oh. It's okay, I know a way we can fix this. Oh, no, I guess not.
Oh, weird, the glass disappears when you're looking at it through other glass.
I'll remember that, but first... Okay, yeah, here we go! Oh, no.
It's all Jack this time.
Oh, this. Okay. And yeah, I fucked up.
You can still just whatever order make it work. Okay, that works too.
Oh.
They all need to be on, I think.
Okay.
Now you fucked up.
Yeah, you're right, I did. You gotta reverse it.
No, you're fine. Just go over to the other. Yeah. You're making it worse.
Yeah, you're right, I am.
Got it. Yay.
I needed a nuclear power of the door.
Final egg. Stage 3.
You know, if you can't, like, make the concept work, just do something else.
What concept?
I don't know, like
the running away thing?
I wasn't referring to that, I was referring to something else. Like, just the multiple characters concept.
Yeah.
Seems like they really struggled to make it work.
They got more versatile playstyles in Adventure 2, yeah.
Yeah!
Just running!
Ah!
Stop on a dime.
I need to be more strong and independent.
I'm just gonna raid Eggman's base. You can you can destroy those things on the sides, by the way.
Oh, okay. Didn't know this. Hey, let go!
I guess this is our kind of New Year's stream.
Yeah, it is. It is New Year's. Pretty much any
New Year's
hour
Eve
now.
Anyway, it's New Year's somewhere. What time is it? Yeah, it's 20 minutes to New Year's in England.
All right. Well, Happy New Year's, England. Yeah, I know about Zero. About Zero.
If
and
he gets
Black
me,
Knights.
I'll be Geass forever. I'll be a slave to his wills.
What switch? Oh, that one.
Fuck off, I'm waiting for an elevator.
Suck at your job.
Just knock him over.
Oh, I think I pissed him off.
Yeah, elevator's here.
So you hit him enough, he'll just...
Oh, you were actually supposed to, like, hide behind the boxes, not just beat the shit out of him over and over again.
Well, I did, and I made it work.
This does sound very much like a 2D Sonic background. Like, I can hear this behind, like, Battery Zone or something.
I'd say this is much more simplistic than that.
Yeah, that's true. They were usually very fast-paced songs.
I mean, the whole remixing of the Sonic CD song in that one Sonic level was a pretty nice touch, but...
Sonic 3D Blast?
Yeah, Sonic 3D Blast, and then the other one, which was Palm Tree Panic from Sonic CD. What am I doing?
One of these doors is the right one.
Must be this one. Oh, no? Not
apparently
the right
not.
One?
Nope, there's just a Pokeball here.
Okay, not this one. This one? Yay!
There we go.
How was I supposed to figure out which was which?
Guessing!
No, you don't.
Oh, you have to do the hammer.
Okay. Yeah, I did it!
Made it. And then you got sliced to ribbons.
Well, that was very simple.
Where are all these
that was
balloons?
The easy- I would dare say that's the easiest Amy level.
Where are all these balloons coming from?
I don't know. She has to, like, inflate them in preparation from her, for her evacuation via AC-130.
That was also the least gimmicky Amy level. That one didn't really have a shtick, did it?
That should have been the first level. Honestly, difficulty-wise, that was the easiest. Ooh,
that was a close one.
Was it?
I saw no sign of your relatives, Birdie.
We accomplished nothing.
We're back where we started.
Oh, you escaped from the egg carrier.
Oh, and we destroyed that.
Maybe your family's still in there.
You know, if you're alive.
We're gonna investigate.
How? The egg carrier's destroyed.
Actually, it's you wouldn't have any reason to go there at this point, I think, unless maybe you did that in Tails, but you can still access it. It's floating in the ocean where the Mystic Ruins are at.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So, go back to the train station. Almost there. This is the last one, the last stretch.
Can I just kill myself and be in the beginning of the...
I don't think so. You could try it, maybe.
Nope.
You have to hammer jump. Nope. Damn it. Safety first.
She's very graceful in the air, at the very least.
Yeah.
Should have been a gymnast. Alright. I hope I'm going the right way.
Nope.
Fuck!
Go to the, yeah, keep going that way, to the right. Just follow this wall. You're on the right track. That was, I think that was the way to, like, the sand surfing minigame.
Please don't.
It's like you're one with nature, or something. I feel so relaxed.
Oh good, you didn't hit on me. That's great.
There we go, there's the ladder.
Like, you think any humans go to this area for, like, Mobian sex tourism?
I mean, the only person here is big.
Well, I mean, no, not, like, here in general, just in particular, just, like, you know, just like, where Mobians are common, apparently.
Oh, yeah, okay. Well, sure, I mean, they're sentient. Why couldn't you fuck them?
They can consent. So, here's a question. Guy, like, propositions Amy, and you think he... Just be like... It's not even, the Mobians don't really carry ID or anything.
Yeah. Hey, before we go to the egg carrier, let me show you something.
Alright, go ahead. Are you gonna show me something secret? Something.
Not secret.
Oh, is the pier finally useful? No?
That is where the egg carrier is. That's where we will go.
Oh, that's what the pier is for.
Yeah, it's the way to get to the egg carrier.
Well, we gotta go back to Station Square for some reason. Alright, what am I looking at?
These humans are really chill with just Mobians running around their streets, interrupting traffic.
At least they're quick.
Yeah.
They're used to it by now. It's a commonplace sight.
Here he is.
What was that,
That's a statue.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, a what? The fuck? What the fuck? What's the statue used for?
I don't know, but does this shot look like anything? Alright, let's go to the egg carrier.
God damn. You brought me out of train station so you could show me, like, give me a fucking blowjob joke!
Was it worth it?
No! Does this look like anything to you?
Isn't that convenient how the trains always depart right when we need them to?
Yeah, trains run on time. We'll be in time.
It's almost like not having to wait for a certain interval is more fun or something.
Yeah, you know, like knowing exactly where you need to go is more fun.
Well, as opposed to, like, I'm glad MapleStory made that switch because they used to have you, like, wait for every 15-minute intervals to take ships places.
Oh, that sounds like it would get old really quickly. Alright, we're,
going on a raft!
Egg carrier!
Back to Jack now.
Yep.
Just floating in the ocean.
It looks nice and peaceful now!
We don't even have to walk around as Amy to get to a certain spot on the ship or the world or anything. We're just teleported most places.
Yeah.
Which I guess is convenient. That was easy.
Ah! Amy's campaign, literally a waste of time. Oh wait.
Oh no.
Oh no. Are you okay?
Is it? It's zero.
What do you have to gain from this?
You idiot! How did you do this?
Oh, her hammer inflates.
I don't know. Like, what do you want? The bird doesn't have the emerald anymore. Why are you still here?
It's personal now.
I guess. Like, it's just locked on to Amy. It can't target anything else until its mission's done.
Yeah, that's what it seems like.
Even though it already captured her.
Now we gotta fight Zero.
Don't let him... Don't look him in the eye!
Oh, hey, we did mild damage. Ow.
And dead.
Well, I better get some coins.
Rings, man, rings!
Oh, sorry. Oh, electrified! Fuck you!
And dead.
Oh, why is this so hard?
What if you had to start the entire story mode over?
I would break the disc in half.
Good game design.
Yeah, it's almost as if, you know, I'm making you redo sections you've done before. Oh, I know what I need to do!
Figured it out?
Oh, I don't wanna.
Sumo!
Ah! Jump when I tell you to jump!
You chauvinist.
What? No, I'm just telling you, it's kind of annoying. Thank you!
Oh, hit him.
Oh, now? I have to follow up?!
Yeah, you have to you got him, though. You got one hit in. At least it's an actual boss fight, not like that big garbage.
Yeah.
Honestly, this is a better boss fight than most of the ones in the game. Better than any of the stupid chaos.
Well, requires strategy.
Requires doing things, not just jumping on him three
times.
Ow! Jumping on
him.
Oh,
come on! You son of a bitch!
And dead.
Fuck you!
For the Black Knights! Just came to say hi, bye. Okay, hi, bye, Linony. Good to see you.
I'm not gonna watch you play Sonic. I lured you into my trap!
Bonk!
I think I got how this guy plays down now.
Yeah.
I think I got him.
And spinny attack. Maybe. Oh. Nothing like a good old game of jump rope.
God damn it. How about I just do that then, huh? I got you! No! Fuck you!
Gotta get him! Okay, we're good. Got him. So was that... That was at least harder than Bowser in Mario 64, right?
That was significantly more challenging than, like, you know, a lot of these Joker... I actually had to try.
I can do this.
Just thrown into a boss fight.
Amy, you're looking at the wrong camera.
You throw into a boss fight with, like, no spare rings, and it's just, like, and I have to try to see what this guy is gonna do.
Well, and rings were actually scarce in this arena, too.
Yeah. No!
Please wake up, He's dead!
This campaign's bullshit! They killed a little bird!
Birdie!
Oh, he's alive.
Good. Oh, he's fine. Pink, yellow, and blue will live another day.
Yes.
Or not! Oh, okay.
This is so weird! Oh, he's good!
I thought, like, the hunter that shot Boo's dog had fired again or something.
I thought he just dropped dead of a heart attack.
Yeah. It's like, what was that series where the, like, the bad guy brought a bird back to life temporarily? Oh, that was Full Metal.
I thought you were talking about The Hunchback.
No.
Yeah. Yeah, I brought the bird back and then they exploded.
Yeah. Or they flew out and then died. Great guy, that Cornello.
Yep.
Happy ending! Yay! Three levels and a boss.
I'm so happy.
Okay. Get those eyelashes. Holy crap.
I'm going to try my
best. Yeah, because she's a female.
Oh, okay. Gotta be really clear about that. By being easy mode in Sonic Heroes.
Oh, yeah. It was her.
Cream and big. Oh, do we get to hear the whole thing? Is it going to play all the lyrics?
Oh,
yeah. I doubt it.
But
we'll see.
It's like DX is like, there's no way we can do this in America. Let's let it.
Yep. You weren't joking when you said all the buttons.
Yeah, all the buttons.
Well, okay, we got Big and Amy out of the way. That was some good content.
Now we got the longest, I feel, it'll take Knuckles, Tails, and then
Tails
Omega, and then we can finish the game after that.
Tails and Gamma, I think, will get done all right. Knuckles is going to be a pain just because, you know, he's got the...
I feel like that's gonna be its own stream.
Yeah, treasure hunting.
Knuckles, yeah.
Maybe we can squeeze the end in after Knuckles. We'll see.
All right.
But okay, that's the end of our second Sonic adventure. Thankfully, not 4 hours.
Yeah, not 4 hours.
Only 2.5 this time.
Yep. We managed to complete 2 storylines. We were efficient.
All right. Thank you for watching, guys. We'll see
you
next time.
And Happy New Year. See you in 2017.